If you aren't excited about the 60-game 2020 MLB season, MLB just dropped the Texas Rangers 2021 schedule, and it includes 102 more games. Right now, the plan is to play a full season starting on time. For the Rangers, that's going to be April 1st, 2021, on the road against the Royals. The Rangers 2020 season is set to start July 24th at the brand new Globe Life Field, but without any fans in attendance. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.